Alrighty. I'm back and I'm running on phone hotspot right now. Hopefully this won't last long. And needless to say, I've been having fun with the new distortion bottle that I got. Brand spanking new. I got it 2 days ago, 3 days ago, if I remember correctly. I don't know, I'm dumb. It sounds really cool and I love it to death. I love how it sounds when it's running through my bass, and it just sounds really cool. I did it on a bass tone run for a Mortician by Mortician where it goes. Then it'll just break off into the distortion. So now, you're probably not here for that. You're probably here for a revisited version of a bass cover that I did 7 months ago. A bass cover that pretty much got me sparked, got me in that fire of doing bass covers. And needless to say, I love my bass. It's really cool. So anyway, I love my bass, love my distortion pedal, love the bass covers that I do, love everything about what I do for my YouTube channel. And I hope you're ready, because this song comes off of Mortician's first album, Hacked Up for Barbecue. This song is called Necrocannibal.
Thank you.
that was Necrocannibal from Mortician. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, show your friends, family, maybe those who like death metal, maybe those who like Mortician, maybe those who like bass covers, maybe those who like fucking distorted basses, maybe those who like fucking distorted basses doing bass covers with distorted awesomeness! Wow! You just can't keep me down! God, you cannot nerf me because I can nerf you right back! Woo! If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends, family, maybe your dog. And I'll see you in the next time. Peace out, motherfuckers! Woo!